In this coastal area, you can see that the world is changing very rapidly. You can see all the opportunities and threats. Climate change, sea level rise, new possibilities for trade, new technologies, along with demographic changes and financial crisis. These are all factors that are very difficult to predict. Now, what does this mean for flood risk management and for port expansion and city planning? And what does this mean for you, a professional that needs to make future plans despite all these uncertainties? In this online course, we will teach you a new way of thinking to address these questions in an adaptive way. At the Delft University of Technology, we have combined the relevant research into one course that will provide you with the how of adaptive planning. In this course, you will learn how to use adaptive pathways in developing your plans. We will introduce you to decision making under deep uncertainty in a step-by-step, hands-on and even painful way. Within a highly interactive and personal online environment, you will learn by doing. You will use an online serious game to evaluate how effective you can be when planning using adaptive pathways.
For a subject like this, we cannot give you a simple handbook. Instead, we will equip you with new tools and methods, but most importantly, a new way of thinking. That way, you will improve your long-term planning and decision-making skills.
Curious? Head over to our website to find out more.